It is therefore a beautiful thing that you, Willow, and you, Elvis, have spiritually speaking, agreed to dine as one.